And a woman accused of sexually abusing a toddler will report to prison tomorrow morning. A judge sentenced Meredith Howard to 12 years in prison and 3 years probation for sexually abusing a 19-month-old in 2010 and breaking the leg of an 8-month-old in 2008. Both incidents happened while the children were in Howard's care. She was an employee at two Tulsa daycares.